Hello everybody, SorryKidLover2 here with some more Dark Souls 1 Prepare to Die Edition. Let's continue on our journey, shall we? As I kind of roll into a wall, that shouldn't be a thing. It really shouldn't. Hey buddy! Did you miss me? Poke. Poke. I feel so slow. So weird. I guess that's normal. Because I'm in really huge armor kind of thing. Come on out, bud! Hey buddy! I see you back there. Why are you hiding? You want to come out and play? Can you come out and play? Come on! It's okay. Boink! Well, there's no point in doing that again. This guy. I did it once. Buddy. You and your butt face. What do you mean it's locked? Wasn't that supposed to go this way? I don't think I want to jump that again. There's a hole that goes nowhere, so that would be pointless to jump down in, because it probably would kill me, because game logic. Probably going the wrong way. Feels bad, man. Yeah, I'm for sure going the wrong way. I know that feeling. It's like, this is too much backtracking for me to do. To go to the place I quote unquote need to go. Can I just roll off, please? Like, that should be a thing. Screw it. Let's reset them again. Oh, right. I was supposed to go through the gate. I'm such an idiot. Good luck. Why does it keep saying good luck? It kept saying good luck. I don't understand.
In the ancient legends, it is stated that one day an undead shall be chosen.
Well, guess I'm being swallowed by a bird today.
In pilgrimage to the land of the ancient lords.
Sorry that the sound randomly got cut out.
Lordran.
Cutscene. Thank you, bird, very much for the drop off. Even though it wasn't really needed. Well, actually, it was, but you know. What are you, another person?
Well, what do we have here? You must be a new arrival. Let me guess, Fate of the Undead, right? Well, you're not the first, but there's no salvation here. You'd have done better to rot in the Undead Asylum. But too late now. Well, since you're here, let me help you out. There are, actually, two Bells of Awakening. One's up above in the Undead Church. The other is far, far below, in the ruins at the base of Blight Town.
Mm-hmm.
Bring them both, and something happened. Brilliant, right? Not much to go on. But I have a feeling that won't stop you. So, off you go. It is why you came, isn't it? To this accursed land of the undead?
You, sir, need to be punched in the face. Gotta get that vitality up, yo. Praise the sun! What is the button? That's not the button I was trying to do, game. Definitely needs humanity, that's for sure. Oh, it's a woman. Okay. What's up here? Oh! Hi! It's like I heard the sounds of the bird. I feel like Link now. Here, let's smash some pots. Maybe I'll get rupees. Nope. Feels bad. What's up, birdie? Just staring down at me like I'm some yummy worm. Oh! Arrow.
Hello there. I believe we are not acquainted. I am Petrus of Thoroland. Have you business with us? If not, I'd prefer to keep a distance, if possible. Hello, Iria, but I know.
Oh. I was just skipping through his dialogue. I thought he was saying the same stuff again.
To await Mike. So what if I would that please? Very well.
Okay.
Now let me share my only their ultimate effect.
Oh, he teaches spells.
Come again. the effectiveness of the teachings.
Okay, so he taught me new stuff. That's cool. Guess that's like usual people's like beckons when they're doing PvP. I never actually explored. Can I go down? Okay. I wasn't sure. The camera doesn't like that. Ooh, stuff. I have a bad feeling it's gonna happen. Ooh. It's slightly better than what I had on. It's pretty weird. Cracked red eye orb. Oh. Okay. So this game still does have PvP in it, even though it's took out. Well, the PV. Oh, how do I get out? There's a way out. There's a box. I did something bad, I'm sure. Why are you? They're just regenerating. There's more. Fuck me. Nope. I am not the alone with this. Nope. They're chasing me, aren't they? Yep. Fucky. I'm not sure how to take this. This is scary. Because I've never fought these. What is this? Shit, I actually did it! That weapon, like, does nothing. It's so slow. Yeah. It's like, I'd rather get more... Oh, fuck me. But yeah, I'd rather get more hits in than having to sit there for a while. Oh man. These fuckers are scary. Brick. It's like, while you were glitched there, I was gonna chill. Goodbye. This is Sparta. I have a feeling there's probably more of those guys. Probably shouldn't go. Yeah, there's a lot more. Nope. It's like, just before they notice me, run away. Run away! Oh fuck, they noticed. Are you resetting? You're resetting. Oh! No more. No more scary guys. I hope. Pretty. I want to hug you for bringing me to this shithole. Like, if I actually got invaded on this game, I would be so sad right now. You coming over here? Yeah. So your bomber can stop bombing me. Come here. Come here! Ow. Your own bomb should be able to hurt you, bro. Am I really getting stuck on you? This game is very stressful and intense in its own way. Mostly stressful. Because you don't know what's going to be around the corner type deal. See, I'm thinking I'm going to cut the video once, or in this video, once I get to the major bonfire, at least. Fuck your bomb, bro! Fuck you! I can't take this. That makes me wonder how those people actually write those. Here? What's here? Am I hearing things? Yeah. Travel through the light. Buddy, how are you? Other than seeming like you're very angry. Ow, prick. Hmm. Wait, was there something? Nah, I'm just saying things. You, buddy. You, sir. Have an issue. But you for sure do have an issue, Brody. That's not a good thing. Happiness? Question mark? Nah, not really. It's hard to consider this happiness. Probably gonna regret it. Hey, buds. I know you guys do a lot of damage to me right now. Come on. Come on, play. How are we doing this? It's like if I could just pick one off. Come on! Come in! Got one. That's the bad thing about these ones. They just chill. It's like, fuck it, yellow. Fucking brick. Merchant. Hi, bud. You seem rather angry. Considering I just joined you down here. Try attacking? Nah.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Ah, so that's how people are doing it. Let's get, I guess, large arrows? Since they do the most damage, so it shouldn't take too much. for the thing I'm going to do. How much for a bow? 1,000 souls.
Okay. Thank you kindly.
That guy's just creepy in general. What's down here? A trap? A key? Oh, no. Don't do that, you stupid thing. Stupid program popped up and it tapped me out of the game. Like, GG. Stupid programs. Throwing knife, eh? What does this say? Elation? Praise the sun? Just give it a negative rating. It's like, nah. Oh, hi there, bonfire. Ooh, what does this one say? Here? Let's light this. Alright, thank you everybody for watching this video and everything. It means a lot to me. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this so far. Because, you know. Anyways, thank you everybody. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.